all the networks that are putting this smut out there, and you know what they told me? They told me if I didn't want my parents watching, then I should spend more time with them. Like it's my fault.
This
is the result of a broken society in which profit comes before
morals. Boo, Wendy Testaburger, boo.
Because we're trying to keep our parents from watching murder porn.
And why was that? Because one kid's dad actually went and killed his mom. For all we know, that kid's parents have been doing drugs and cheating on each other for years. Maybe watching murder porn had nothing to do with it.
I have to agree with Cartman. Maybe we overreacted when the parents...
Boo! Boo, Wendy. Boo.